So I wanted to do a video about the Falcon 9 landing legs and just how they worked. So I thought, what's a better place to do it than right in front of it? Yes, we're here. We're freaking here. I can't wait to show you. So the landing legs are a huge important part of this booster. This one in particular is the historic booster from, I believe it was 2015, when it landed in Cape Canaveral, and they put it on a truck and brought it here so everybody can celebrate its glory. There's four major components on the Falcon 9 landing legs. The first two operate pretty simultaneously. The latches on the top of the legs that hold the legs in place during flight, and the pushers at the base of the latches. The pusher I was referring to can usually be found up here on the Falcon 9 booster, but it's since been removed on this one, since clearly it's not going anywhere anymore, but the pusher would hit the landing leg and therefore letting gravity pull it right down. A lot of people don't really realize this, but the legs are operated with gravity. There's no extra hydraulics required to extend the legs. Once they're unlocked and the pushers push the legs, gravity takes them down, which is why oftentimes you'll see certain legs come down faster than others, and that's really because of the way the booster is landing. If it's a little off-centered, that leg on that side will come down a little faster.
So if you look closely here inside the landing leg, you can see the deployment arm fits inside of this little crevice here.
There's the telescopic extenders which extend down the legs, and when it gets extended completely, it locks the leg in place.
Something I do want to point out here is all the little detail work that you see on the side of the booster. When you're watching the live streams, it's just really hard to get a grasp of all the little rivet points and all the particular components that are on the booster. And when you get up close to it, you really have more of an appreciation for it. It's really a sight to see.
If you are in Los Angeles, I highly recommend you getting out here. It's incredible. Just look how big it, oh God, it's so big. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. As I walk away from this wonderful beast, I hope you subscribe to my channel. Please let me know what else you want to watch, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye. Sorry. Constantly in people's ways. This is really hard.